Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're carrying on with more FIFA 22 Predict Series on my YouTube channel, United Red Devils 20. So please subscribe, bottom right hand corner if you're new. And this is predicting the Sky Bet Championship Match Day 28 fixture between Millwall against West Brom and Luton versus Blackburn Rovers. We're going to start off with the Millwall West Brom game. And then after this we'll be doing Luton versus Blackburn Rovers. And this is Sky Bet Championship Match Day 28 prediction videos. So I hope you're looking forward to the video as much as I am. Honestly, I don't think West Brom are going to come up this season. I think they've really blown their opportunity to get in automatic promotion, especially with the parachute payments the relegated club seems to have every time they're relegated from the Premier League into the Championship. And I just think West Brom have missed out on a massive opportunity, and they've blown too many points, they've blown too many results, and they've blown too many games they should have won. And this is why teams like Blackburn, Fulham, Bournemouth are above them. I mean, if we're looking at the Sky Bet Championship table that currently stands, there's an early chance for Mowat, but it's well wide of a goal. If West Brom don't win this weekend coming, QPR will be above them. Huddersfield will be above them, Middlesbrough will be above them. They could be down to at least 7th if they don't win this weekend. Obviously this is Match Day 28 prediction videos. And here's Mowat, he's hit the bar. It's well tackled, it's a goal kick for Millwall. And West Brom are in front, and it's Robinson with the goal. He's gone for goal with his left foot, and what a goal! And Millwall 1-0 down to West Brom. It's Benicophobe, and it looks like the player's going to carry on. But it's us offside. It's Mowat. Poor through ball, it's defended well by Millwall, and they clear the ball away. Now they can break. It's Malone, finds a great ball to Bennett. But I think he's giving it for handball. Yeah, he's giving it for handball. Yeah, I just think West Brom are one of those teams where I think people expect them to come back up to the Premier League, but they've just been so poor this season. And I think, you know, teams like Bournemouth and Fulham are just too superior for the Championship and have had the results. And West Brom are giving away a penalty, and it's the foul by, I think it's Carl Bartley on the Millwall player Lavery, and Millwall have a great chance now to equalise, and it's Jed Wallace, and it's straight into Jot Sanders. He tried the Pekaneka penalty, but it didn't work. Why try that penalty? At Millwall, now putting pressure on West Brom. But it's just another poor through ball again from the midfielder. Here's Robinson again, here's Mowat. Here's Robinson, it's 2-0 West Brom. West Brom now in fully control. It's a phobia for West Brom. It's cleared well by Bartley. West Brom can clear the ball. It's half time. It's 2-0 West Brom. Millwall getting booed off. They have been very, very poor. Expected goals 2.2 from West Brom, 1.3 from Millwall. Can Millwall get back into this game and get a draw or even salvage a win? But it looks like 2-0 West Brom. Looks like it's gaming down and out for West Brom. West Brom should have made it three. It's great to see by them in the middle goalkeeper. West Brom are fully putting pressure on now. Diang's coming off for West Brom. Snodgrass is coming on. And it's 3-0 and it's Carlon Grant. Poor defending from Millwall again. It's 3-0 now to West Brom. And it's 4-0, and I think it's Alex Mowat. And West Brom have fully got the points now, and they've got the win. He's left unmarked. and it's 4-0 off in off the bar. Mill have got a goal back, and it's George Saville. It's a good finish as well, back against the goal. Mill have got the consolation they needed, but the game is still fully over. Townsend for West Brom, it's Livermore. West Brom have got this game fully under control. I mean, they may have conceded a goal, but the points are going to be theirs, and Mill have just been very, very poor. Next up, we will be doing Luton versus Blackburn Rovers. It's a poor through ball. Substitution of West Brom, Callum Robinson's coming off. And I think, is it, who's coming on for him? It's Daryl Dyke, who they've signed from permanently. Good signing. Townsend and his Grant. It's corner to West Brom in the final few seconds of the game. And it is cleared, so FIFA 22 has predicted a 4-1 West Bromwich Albion away win against Millwall on Skybet match day, off the Skybet Championship match day 28 fixtures. So let's see what this game holds for both clubs on that match day. So next up, we're going to do Luton against Blackburn Rovers. Obviously, this game is huge for both clubs as well. Luton are pushing for the playoffs and have been very, very good this season. Blackburn are right in the automatic promotion chase as well, with Bournemouth and Fulham. I still think Blackburn are going to come up. I've got a feeling that Blackburn are going to be the team that is going to get to the Premier League this season. I mean, the quality of Dak and Gallagher and Brent Burton Diaz, I think they've got the quality to add to the Premier League. I mean, I still think it's going to be Bournemouth and Blackburn for automatic. I think Fulham are going to have to come up through the playoffs, but I would love Fulham to blow it. I mean, I would love someone different. I mean, if the three teams that come up are Bournemouth, Blackburn, and say Huddersfield or QPR, I would actually take that. That would be fine with me, or even Nottingham Forest or Coventry. I just don't want Fulham and West Brom back in the Prem. I just think it'd be nice for Blackburn to be back in there. I mean, Bournemouth, I think, will be back in the Premier League next season with Blackburn. I just don't want Fulham or West Brom because it's unfair that they get parachute payments. If it's Huddersfield that come up or QPR with Blackburn and Bournemouth, fine, I'll take it. Luton have actually been the better team so far. They've had more possession, they've had more of the ball, but I think Blackburn will just, I want Blackburn back in the Premier League. I mean, I want United to have the easiest chance of success for next season, and if teams like Bournemouth and Blackburn and Huddersfield or QPR come up, I would take that, because I think then Man United have then got a real chance of getting successful next season. But it all depends on what manager we get and players we bring in and the players we get rid of as well. Also, this is still 0-0 so far. I mean, Luton have been good, but I thought they were near the playoffs. They're kind of not. They're way down near the relegation places, but they're firmly safe. I can't see Luton going down to League One because they'll be too good for it. It's Lansbury for Luton. Adebayo is done very well by Harry Pickering for Blackburn. Here's Brereton Diaz. It's Gallagher. It's Buckley. It's well defended by Luton again. It's Gallagher for Blackburn. He finds Rothwell. Oh, good defending by Bell from Luton. Now Blackburn, they can really get in on top. It's Gallagher. Here's Rothwell, and it's saved by Sluger for Luton. Blackburn should be in front. Half time and it is 0-0 between both sides. Blackburn with the better opportunities though. Coming off the pitch, 21, John Book. It's Adebayo, and Luton are in front. Luton are in front. It's Adebayo. It comes against the run of play, but it's sloppy defending from Blackburn. No one's marking him. Here's Rothwell for Blackburn. Can they find an equaliser? It's done. It's defended well by Tom Lockyer. Tuition for Blackburn. Dolan's coming off, and I think coming off for Luton. Coming off for Luton is Adebayo for Clark, and Blackburn sub. I know that Dolan's come off Kadara. It's Gallagher, saved by Sluger again for Luton. Blackburn are pushing for the equaliser. It's Pickering for Luton. Kadara, Pickering, Brereton, Diaz. Right, it's Johnson. It's Brereton Diaz. It's Lockyer. It's straight into Sluger's arms, though. Really well defended from Luton. Then more substitutions coming on. So subs off for Luton Town. James Rees coming on for Lansbury, and for Blackburn Rovers substitution. Van Heck's come off, and Wharton's come on. Here's Brereton Diaz. There's Rothwell. Brereton Diaz. And there's an equaliser for Blackburn. It has been coming. It's Ben Brereton Diaz. The equaliser has been coming, and Blackburn have got it. Here's Gallagher. Can Blackburn find the winner, or can Luton find the winner? It's well poised at 1-1. And here's Clark, finds a great ball to Bell. And here's Cornick. And it's James Bree. Looks like he's got the winner for Luton. Substitution for Luton, Cornick's coming off, and Cameron Jerome is coming on. And it looks like Luton are going to hold on for all 3 points. And now Luton can break with Cameron Jerome. It's Clark, it's Campbell. It's Naismith, it's Mpanzu. It's defended well by Blackburn. So that's it. So FIFA 22 has predicted a 2-1 Luton Town home win against Blackburn Rovers on Sky Bet Championship match day 28 for both of these teams. 2-1 Luton home win, FIFA 22 has predicted against Blackburn. So I hope you all enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching.